So, I've got an idea for a game. I'm going to call it Eve 60 Seconds. You're going to see how many pop culture questions you can rattle off, rapid fire, how many you can answer in 60 seconds. Ryan, pull up the countdown.
Yep, gotcha.
Let me know, and you do a 3-2-1 go. That's when I'll start, and then at 60 seconds, you just yell buzzer, and right, we'll see how many they got. So I'll need you guys over here to count how many questions they answer.
All right.
All right.
Wait, is there right or wrong to these?
No, questions? Just give your opinion. We'll just pass through it.
Okay. So it's not trivia.
No trivia, okay. Just simple. I need an answer.
No gotcha. All right. No gotcha question.
All right. No gotcha whatsoever.
And 3, 2, 1, go.
Got them all in here. I don't remember my code. Hold on. We're going to get here. What second are we at? I'm sorry, I can't remember my password.
This is going
just
pretty well.
Yeah,
this is going good.
Plus.
Yeah, I like this. I have a feeling there's going to be one question.
Yeah.
This
is way better.
Yeah. The tension is palpable. This is what people tune in for.
Yeah, no, this isn't awkward at all.
Okay. Eve six, music. You guys. We already talked about that. How many I got?
5 seconds.
Okay. So, you guys make music. It's all about that. You're on Twitter too. Okay, that was a buzzer.
And buzzer.
You guys got 0 right. Losers! That kind of sucks. But anyways, thanks guys. I'm really hard.